Hey TNCC, it's Tuesday, day 9 of 21 Days of Hunger. So grateful that you've been with us for this time. And even if you're just starting, we're grateful that you're with us. Today, our focus is aligning your thoughts. You know, what we think about is often been said as the most important thing about us. And A.W. Tozer talks about this when he says, what a person thinks about God when it comes into their mind is the most important thing about them. And so I want to encourage you today to align your thoughts. Philippians chapter 4, verse 8 says this, finally, brothers, whatever is true, whatever is noble, whatever is right, whatever is pure, whatever is lovely, whatever is admirable, if anything is excellent or praiseworthy, think about such things. What an incredible filter for our thoughts. So I'm going to pray for you today to align your thoughts as you fast and pray with God's thoughts that He thinks about you. Father, in Jesus' name, I thank you that we are moving forward. This is now week 2 as we're into our prayer and fasting. I pray that on this beautiful day that you would help us to align our thoughts with your thoughts from your word. And so that God, our thoughts, when they're aligned with yours, would turn into righteous action, which would change and touch the world for the glory of God. Bless your people, fill them with your spirit and your presence, and continue to keep us strong, healthy, and filled with you throughout this fast. In Jesus' name I pray, amen. The Lord bless you on this Tuesday. The Lord keep you. May His face shine upon you, be gracious to you, and give you peace. We'll see you tomorrow.